Hey, stay with me for more Marvel. Now, Paul Bettany didn't work with Robert Downey Jr. until 2015, despite the fact that Paul Bettany has been playing Jarvis since 2008 and also voiced Tony Stark's robotic butler in Iron Man 2, The Avengers and Iron Man 3. The first time he and Robert Downey Jr. worked together in person was in 2015's Age of Ultron. Do you like my shirt? You can get one too in the link in the description. Thank you.